In order for your Cortec and Tourmaster gear to continue to perform for years to come, it is essential to maintain your gear properly to ensure long life on the road. Textile garments from Cortec and Tourmaster utilize several technologies to provide a safe and enjoyable ride in a wide variety of conditions. These materials provide abrasion resistance, ventilation, or water and windproofing, and may require special care in order to ensure your garments last as long as the roads that lie before you. In caring for the textile garment, it is important to begin by removing the body armor from the garment. Textiles must be washed in low temperature water using only mild soaps and avoiding any harsh detergents, bleach, or petroleum-based cleaners. Textiles should be air dried after the soap is thoroughly removed. Do not dry clean or iron riding apparel. Road grime and soil may be removed from your textile luggage by using a fabric spray cleaner or mild detergent and lukewarm water. Be sure to pre-test all cleaning products on a hidden area to ensure the product is compatible with the fabric. In the case of oil and grease stains, use a dry cleaning solvent on the affected area immediately followed by a fabric spray or mild detergent and lukewarm water. Cleaning leather garments requires specific care. Please refer to the product tag before attempting to clean a leather garment. Some leather used in our garments is 100% washable. Remember to refer to the product tag for confirmation and washing instructions. For non-washable leather, use commercially available leather cleaners and conditioners. For oil-based stains, wipe the area with a clean cloth and allow the remaining oil to dissipate into the leather for 24 hours. Do not use cleaners, conditioners, or soap and water to clean oil stains from leather. If the stain is still visible, bring the garment to a professional leather cleaning service. To ensure the long life of your leather products, we recommend that you follow a few simple steps. Avoid extreme heat and humidity that may damage the natural oils in the leather. Avoid wearing leather in extremely humid or dry environments. This shortens the life expectancy of your leather garment. If you ride in the winter in areas where the roads are treated with salt, sponging with clean water and allowing the product to dry should remove salt deposits. All leather should air dry naturally, away from any heat source, to maintain its shape and sizing. Leather can be treated annually to maintain flexibility and proper moisture levels. Do not use wax, silicone, or any other product that will decrease the leather's ability to breathe. Wrinkled leather garments should be stored on a hanger. Storing with creases and folds will stress the leather and cause permanent wrinkles in the garment. Do not store leather garments in non-breathable plastic bags. This may promote mildew. Storing in excessively dry areas or in direct sunlight reduces the life of your garment. Leather bags have more exposure to road grime and soil than other leather products and may require more maintenance. We recommend that you wipe down your bags after every ride to avoid road grime and soil deposits. As with leather garments, luggage should be cleaned with commercially available leather cleaners and conditioners. For oil-based stains, we recommend wiping the area clean with a cloth and allowing the oil to dissipate into the leather for 24 hours. If the stain is still visible, bring the garment to a professional leather cleaning service. Gloves should always be cleaned with a sponge or soft cloth and water and dried with a fresh cloth. If gloves become saturated, dry in a well-ventilated area. This will promote the leather to stay supple and avoid any growth of mold or mildew. Caring for your boots is simple. To clean your boots, use a sponge or soft cloth and water. Dry with the cloth and check any articulated plastic parts, and lubricate with silicone lubricant if necessary. Do not use harsh cleaners. Alcohol or solvent-based cleaners may damage the integrity of the equipment guarding the ankle or heel. If boots are wet, dry in a well-ventilated area, away from any heat source or direct sunlight. Make sure you store your boots in a well-ventilated, dry area to keep the leather supple and avoid mold or mildew. Remove the inserts, insoles, or booties and store outside the boot. For prolonged storage, stuff newspaper into the boot to keep their shape.